Penny Gamer here, and we are back for another Resident Evil 7 video. And last time we left off, we killed the angry mom or whatever. Forgot her name. But last time I recorded this, it was a long time ago. So everything's coming back to me. So what we're doing is getting the serum ingredients from Lucas. And I switched out the M19 for the G17, because it has more bullets. So, yep. So, I guess we head down here into the depths. Yep. Oh, this place is dark and creepy. Oh man, this place is creepy. Oh man, this is creepy stuff here. Ooh. Except for I'm not commentating or anything much. It's just that I get creeped out and it's like, eh. Oh, fuck. Oh, we got Grandma here. Sup, Grandma. How'd you get down here? Okay, in first person, VR, this game creeps me out a lot. What? Peek around that corner. Alright, I think we're good here. So, oh my god. Fudge. Okay, well, we killed it. And I got nothing to heal myself with, and I'm at the yellow. Pretty bad, if you ask me. I'm in a horrible situation, actually. 5 bullets. A bit of some flamer fuel. Alright, what's... Okay. This. Rigor mortis, mothers have just been set in, blah, blah, blah. Sickening sweet stench. If you prove you're a real man, stick your hand down the pig's throat. Ew, this is disgusting. Bro, he goes all the way in. Oh. Oh, that's lovely. So lovely. Good to know, good to know. Alright. Oh, what the heck? It's just like... Ah, crap. No! No! I don't have enough ammo, I can't do anything! Oof. And we died just like that. Cause I... Oh crap! Nope. All right. We're doing okay. Doing horrible, actually. Doing horrible. Let's go back. Crap. What? Fudge. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're getting out of here. Nope. Gonna run all the way over here. And then bam. Anything here? Nope. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and just save it. Ooh. Look, last time I did was... Jeez. It's like a couple months ago. Go ahead and just new save. Well, as you can see, I haven't played in a really long time. And now it's like, now you see it's, December. So, yeah, I haven't played in a long time. Alright. Mail, system. Gunpowder? No. Pretty sure, let's just bring this in. And replace it over this. Boom. And we shall go. I'm in the red. That's horrible. And... Oh, no. Crap, can I just, like, run fast AF, boy? Can I just run past it like this? Ooh. Hold up. Like, just run? Is this allowed? Can I just do this? Come on, come on, come on. Please! Oh, Jesus. Okay. We're in the sieve. Handgun ammo. Okay, this is gonna be... Oh, hi. How you doing? It's in this chair. How'd you get up here? One thing, he was downstairs. I mean, she... Now she's up here. Nice. Is this your room? Alright. Is this little April Jack joins the Marine 1980? Oh, cool. So it looks like Jack, the one we killed, was part of the Marines. Please don't be something disgusting. Ew. A lockpick. I'll take that. Anything I should be worried about in here? Nope. Looks like a plan for a weapon of some sort. It's cool. Alright. Treasure photo. Like, we're gonna... Probably gonna need that. Oh, a backpack! Carry more items. Nice! Okay, that's useful. Oh. That's what I feel like I should do. Because we don't have any of the tings, you know? Whatever it's called. Okay, what's this? Okay, I don't know what... same time as all the other clocks. So I guess we're gonna go out and look for the clocks. Alright, just to be safe, go ahead and use these. Now I'm back in the green. The monsters we avoided. Let's go down and kill them real quick. Still shows them bloody on the screen. Hello? Down here? He's upstairs. There he is. So I think if we kill this guy, we're good. Just have to worry about him. Crap. Hello. Jeez, okay. Honestly, they kinda got me for a sec. Three bullets. Back down to three bullets. So much fun. Alright. Let's check over here. Oh, damn. Is this a bat? Nice. Trophy. 1998. Second place. Oh, that's cool. Third place. Oh, nice. First aid. Yes, we could use this later. Or we could use it now. To use it now. Better safe than sorry. Alright, It's a psycho. Hold up. We kill this? No, we don't have to. What's this? Oh, another lockpick. We got it. A lamp. Oh, cool. We got that. Oh. Let's check that out. Oh, wow. It's pretty dark. So he locked... It's broken. So he locked the kid in his basement. Or attic. And I bet... I guess we're about to go look see the body. Oh, this is not cool. This is creepy. Happy birthday. Don't know what that means. Wooden. I don't think I'll need these. Or can I get that shotgun downstairs and maybe repair it? Maybe it's better? Only one way to find out, am I right? Strong chem. What's this? Whoa. Oh, it's one of these. You gotta make a little figure. Okay. Is this it? Hey, there we go. There we go. We got one. What's this? Key card blue. Okay, we got a blue key card. Alright, nice, nice. So is that what we came up for? Nice, okay. Head back down. Come on, hurry up, Ethan. So what we're gonna do is, well, what I'm gonna do, head over here. I'm gonna go downstairs, replace the shotgun, and bring it to that one area. Okay, so I'm gonna... Nice. We'll go ahead and use a model shotgun here. This is broken. So, I guess we're gonna have to look for a repair tool. So, while this is going on, with this, I guess we're gonna just put it away in the storage area. That's a good thing. Just go ahead and do this. Boop. And, I want to check out that thing real quick, though. Boop, bana, boop, bana, doo doo doo. No, I think it's good to... This and this. Carry that. Here. G-Series. Oh, I'm not going to keep that. Here. Here. I'm going to save it. Then we're going to go look for... What do you call it? I'm gonna go look for that thing. What do you call it? It's one of those VCR things. I think the closest one is in the van or the RC. Oh, no, there's one upstairs we can go ahead and check out. So this is gonna be interesting. Up here we shall go. We shall head all the way back. Oh, we can also lockpick this. There's blue on the other side. What if we just, like, tear this part down? Or, like, the wall. Shotgun shells. Hey, turn up, turn up. I'm not sure if I should reload and waste the shells. I guess we'll just see how stuff goes. Happy birthday. Ooh. Happy birthday, experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Ooh. June 2nd. I'm stupid, ain't I? 2017.
You, my friend. You, a one. Summer, bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This joy?
Well, you can't make this. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
All right, guess we're back here. We're stuck. Candle, All right. So what do we do? Oh no. Oh God, my eyes for a sec. Happy.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp time. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Happy birthday, got a light.
Fuck you.
Wendling key. Guess we'll just take this. It won't stop coming out. Alright. We just head over here. Oh, what's this? Candle, I guess. We just light the candle. And, what's this? Nope, there's no point using that. Just look around, I guess. What do we do here? Winding key? Oh, it's kind of creepy. What's here? What is that? Dirty telescope. That's honestly, that's disgusting. Triangle. Can we just move it here? So dirty. We can't see from it. There's like, yeah. All right. What if? Oh, what's this? Oh, it's the water. Can we try to clean it from here? Hold up. Hey, okay. This. Oh, wait, do we need, hold up, the scope to this hanging person? Do this. Hanging. Tombstone. Baby. Oh, cool. Straw doll. Don't know what that's gonna be used for. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and just light this one up real quick. Oh, cool. I think we can just burn this then. Because I saw this earlier. Oh, what's this? Boop, boop, boop. What's over here? Open without the password. Straw doll is hard to touch. So what do we do with this thing? Do we put it here? That doesn't fit. Of course it's not gonna fit. Where do you suggest I put this? Here? No point using that there.